destiny and becoming nothing, moving into the left onto a finger that holds promise more potent than nostalgia. The promise that someday that ring will represent more than me, more than you, more than that hardened silver that connects us with each and every ion, every crevice revealing a new flaw in that perfect pigment. Our love has always been one of the clouds. I want that feeling of absolute dictatorship of my idea of security, so that everywhere we go, there's a private protocol for your arms to be solidly stationed around me. Within a house that we call a home. The house that we call a home far away from anything we were told as kids was our home, an actual sanctuary. Not that angst and unhappiness that shredded each and every one of our dreams, always struggling. Parents forgetting to remind their kids that the potential and ambition, but the only ambition that was beaten into me was wanting to get the hell out of there. I don't want our kids to only want to get out of here. I want it to be everything our parents are not. I want to be everything that I'm not. I want the confidence in your smile, the playful youth that instantly warms your cold wood eyes. I want the absolute certainty when you say forever, baby. I'll be yours forever, baby. I like who I am when I'm with you. Even when I'm not with you, my skin still stands on pins, looking through the exterior, even if it means just being closer to you. Please remember to breathe love. I'm taking a breath for every second I'm out with you, inhaling the patience I've never been known to have, exhaling the trust for you I've always held like my very first playground crush. I want this to last. We're living every day new. I don't want to live in the past. It's time to grow. It's time to change. I want this love to inspire a fire in your lion heart. I want that life-altering love, and I think you have the potential to be the one. The one I love, want, and cherish. I need everything you need, baby. Now I ask you, do you feel the same for me?